hair is supposed to represent me and people I know and loved over the years, and Clean and Sober, who died. I didn't die, obviously, but I tried my best in my own stupid way. I would never recommend it. And this is actually supposed to represent having a little fun at Clean and Sober picnic, just playing a little volleyball. This is just a painting, a paint, but to me it's like the spirits of people who got healed and also spirits of people who didn't get healed. And this is supposed to represent just the pandemonium of the drug use life, familiar call of life. And this is about how hard it can be to stay sober, but it's worth every little bit of it. It really, really, really is. And these are the good old Beatles. And this is love. I think it's love. Anyway, I do love is where it's at. And peace and joy. And just thinking of healing today. And this also is how like our left hand helps our right hand. How the people who've been around a while help the people who are new. How the people who are new help the people who have been around a while. Peace and joy.